Everyone knows there's a difference between governing and campaigning, although the president can't seem to give up campaigning. We get it. The president won the election. The American people understand that, but now they expect him to step up and to deal responsibly to help govern the country and to deal with our country's fiscal problems. One of the best indications to me that he is unserious about solving this fiscal cliff is his demands made for additional revenue without any commitment whatsoever to use that additional revenue to either pay down the deficits or the debt or to use it to shore up Social Security and Medicare. The American people expect us to deal with this responsibly and not to suffer what some have estimated would be a 10% drop in the value of the stock market if we go off the fiscal cliff. And the president needs to reconsider what this might do, not only to the hundreds of thousands of Americans who would be put out of work and would be unnecessarily harmed, but also what it would do to his second term in office, given the damage it would do to the United States economy.